quindi di Alter.
Thank you. not yours to wield, Ares.
I.
These mortals recently helped restore me to my throne.
I'm here to absolve that debt. Give them the Sunblade. Or do you enjoy fighting a war on two fronts? Very well. Take this sputtering fire, Princess. When you need me most in battle, I will trust you. I will prepare my realm for a great many more souls in case you should fail.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Come on, let's go. forge has been used recently. I'd feel it if he restored Zeus's crown. He worked that metal here, but he made something else.
I'm betting it's more dangerous than a fancy batarang.
He's been one step ahead of us this entire time. We must find him.
I was even close to him going into the inside.
Attempting to kill the Batman. Supposed to be my plan. Someone has stolen some of my power and unleashed the chaos before it was ready. The spirits must be sent back to hell, where they will suffer until they are broken and ready to be my slaves.
Okay, I'm asking. What? Did you say my cam is crooked?
Perfect.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Lisa. It was quick. I said, perfect. You're welcome. Thank you. Thank you.
Just in time, mate. Mordru's power is off the charts, even without the artifacts he's stolen.
We're going to counteract him by combining all our power into a single vessel. Shazam!
The sea says Sparkles is a living conduit of magic with the potential to hold gobs and gobs of Mordru.
Stop calling me Sparkles, conjob!
Oh yeah, this guy's definitely ready to hold nigh unlimited power.
By the power of Nabu, let the conduit become a vessel of fate.
God, take the power of Etrigan.
John, what are you doing?
Just what it looks like. Using the Ivor stick I nicked from the Rock of Eternity to absorb all that power. That cool, dude.
John, you've left the rest of us powerless.
The fate of the world shouldn't be resting on the shoulders of a man-boy in a glowing robe. If anyone's going to risk themselves, it's got to be me.
You can't handle that much power.
Maybe.
It's
a hell of a rush. You'll see in the end, or we'll all be dead.
You didn't get no door or anything. Just...
No, I was trying to have it clean up.
Mm-hmm. It's clean?
Fuck.
I don't know this. Here we go.
handing your ass to you, Talon.
I've told you before, my ass is off limits to you.
Thank you.
Did you see that Bart added in my group? That motherfucker looked awesome.
that thing get a bellyache.
Control the spear of destiny, the mark of Cain, and the crime Bible. You are powerless before me.
We'll be right back.
they was gonna break free.
No, back. I am the Dark Lord.
Ah! Ta-ta, Mordru. Right, we've still got to deal with that thing, or we're all bollocks.
But no pressure, right?
What the? I don't know what the fuck is that.
Thank you.
not for you, that creature would have devoured the world.
He got one of them common, you know, the slash, the bar, or whatever it is. I don't know the name for that. Is it a pipe?
It can't be a pipe, but I could be a
letter. It's a pipe. It's an L game.
Yeah, that's your boy, ain't
it? Mark?
Impulse?
Yeah. Impulse?
Huh?
Yeah, Impulse?
Yeah,
Bart,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
Isn't that Bart? Not the Bart Flash. I hate fucking Bart.
No, Bart, the Red Flash? No,
Bart
Impulse.
Bart Impulse,
yeah.
Bart Flash? No.
Bart Impulse is fucking awesome, man.
Bart Impulse is okay.
Bart, you see this Nightwing right here?
I'm looking at him right now, man. Oh, he's going to get
good. Hey, she's out of the big of the bitch. Look at this fucking Nightwing. What the fuck hairstyle is that? You killed it. You fucking made it. This is the biggest one for that. Oh my god, jealous. I am jealous. Wow, Blue Yankee Jar 8. He always got kicked. They don't mind being superhero characters. Villains is always on that goofy shit, you know. The heroes, a lot of heroes play, you know what? fantasy kind of thing.
Yeah, you see what I mean?
Yeah. What question, how old are you in this
book?
Me? Yeah,
you see, yeah. I got hot water on that fish, man. It's a camera, bro. I'm good.
All right, bro.
I'm buzzing, bro.
Yeah,
it's
good. Good.